come back from a day of yachting, and now, or land shore activities, I wish to attach. Making sure that there's no twists in the davit system. It's very important. There we go. One attached. Doesn't get too loaded up with a heavy boat. The nice thing about the way this system works is it brings the bow towards the dinghy arch, which takes a lot of the swing out of the boat. So even before you start tying it down, you really start having a more controlled boat. Then you have to do the same thing on the way up, just bend off so your hands don't get hung up. The deck to hull joint, and then she's pretty snug. Good to then have a bit of asymmetry, some slope to the bow, so that the water drains out if it rains overnight. And you can do that with the winch, or you can just do it manually like I'm doing. Now you have plenty of slope to drag out, and then just to be on the safe side, I'll reattach the bow and stern straps. So big motorboat waves come, you just clip on there with one clip, and then you engage the strap mechanism. First key is to make sure both lines are ready to run nicely. Then when releasing these, it's pretty easy to not have them go all the way up. You really need to go all the way up so they're open. Then I'll have to straddle this, otherwise it kind of rubs the hailing cord off the boat.